Hey, Howard here at 82 Maple. And you know what? I've mentioned it before, but where our little hobby farm is located, we can easily get three seasons on any given day. We'll be down to shirt sleeves because of the blazing sun. And then all of a sudden it turns and we see clouds rolling across and there's thunder and lightning and rain and wind, if not outright hail. And none of which is conducive to any equipment maintenance or repair project that takes any amount of time. And you know what? We decided to solve that. I'm enjoying my equipment, particularly vintage equipment, more and more. And so what we did is got into a 30 by 65 foot long equipment shelter. And front to back and sideways, under $35,000 Canadian. That includes ground prep, gravel. We've even got some lighting installed here. But let's roll back the clock a little bit to how this all started and how we put some vintage equipment to work to make it happen. This is probably going to be a two, if not three part series. We're just thrilled that you're along for the ride, and I'm just thrilled that I'm going to be able to work on my equipment from now on in the great indoors. Hope this is of value to you wherever you are.
Later.
Look at how much is done. Wow.
Thank you.
It's happening. We're getting some material here.
Well, there you have it. The ground prep is done. Now you want to stay tuned for what comes next. And after the structure is positioned and erected, I'm going to put in some perimeter drains. But right now, I've got to hook up the F-350 to the flat deck trailer and zip into town. The construction crew arrives in the next day or two, and I've got to pick up a couple of shipping containers. Each of them weighs about 2,700 pounds, and they contain the goodies for the new shop. Thanks for being part of the journey.